2 hours 46. It's 5-7 in the evening. United States 1-2 fifth set. Must win match for Query. The first time Query starts the game with a double fault. Seventh nil. Still just the one for Troitsky. Ace number 16.
Yeah.
That'll really rankle Query. Not that he shows it.
Would have had he lost the point. That was a first shot. Much better backhand return there.
Yeah, okay. Pressure building, isn't it?
Yep, case of learning from your mistakes or having your captain tell you. Well, he's not making huge inroads with his forehand, Troitsky, but at least he's not making mistakes. Forcing his opponent to make one here.
Well, they've both broken four times. Troitsky's 4 from 9. This for the initiative final set.
Please.
Oh, that's stunning!
I think many were admiring the defensive skills here of Troitsky. It's a pretty good lob. It's over the backhand side, pretty deep. And yet he backpedaled so well.
It's the first break, final set. It goes to the United States. Not. I think the scoreboard was getting to me through. I can't get out of that one. But I got a game point now anyway. amazing touch once more.
Yes, I'm sure many are thinking, Lyon has been up there a little bit more often, because when he is coming in now, whether it's on the backhand or the forehand volley, very skillful. Was it a case of from the sublime to the ridiculous? Because he ignored the obvious shot, which was down to the open court, trying to be clever. Got it very wrong.
First five set he's played in Davis Cup, query.
Oh. Old habits die hard. One of the more prolific double faulters. Not Courier. Otherwise, he had a very conservative second serve. Pity, the old 1-2. Just got inside a little too much. One of his best forehands for some time. Query did well to push it back into court. Could have been break point Serbia.
Huge game that is. Two, they race round, don't they? Again, good use of them.
Yeah. Once you get to a certain altitude, they actually use high altitude balls. I'm not sure whether they would do here at 2,700. Oh! Playing Denver, which is a mile high, they would certainly use high altitude balls. They would in Mexico City or Johannesburg, or in years gone by when they used to have a tournament in Tehran. In fact, at one stage in Tehran, they didn't use, initially at the tournament, they didn't use high altitude balls. Boy, did those balls fly.
Super. Remember the tracks on pressureless balls?
Yeah. Yeah, they are struggling. I don't think Curry ever played a backhand like that.
Backs it up pretty well too. It's back to Juice.
Well, Troitsky did very well to come out the better in that point. It looked to all intents and purposes as if Curry had him where he wanted him.
Way to silence the crowd and bring your own supporters into play. Terrific hold from Troitsky. 3 hours, 3-2, fifth set.